been spreading the word about it. So be sure to check that out. Jackal is heading to Sandusky, Ohio next Thursday, playing Ohio Bike Week. And I'll be doing a big charity motorcycle ride starting earlier that day. Get over to Mad River Harley-Davidson, register up for that. We're gonna set a record for attendance. We've been having a few hundred bikes ride with us. We go up around the Great Lakes and we're stopping it. I guess it's gonna end at a different location this year, something fun that they've got lined up. So again, we'll do that. And then Jackal plays Thursday night. It's an annual thing we do, raise money for a good cause, have a ride together, hug everybody's neck, and then we kick it out, rock out. And then we'll be heading to Glasgow, Kentucky the next day, playing down at the Plaza Theater, and looking forward to that show. So spread the word. If you're anywhere within shot, come visit with us. And I salute you again. If you haven't checked out Stranded yet, or even if you had, go back and watch the video again, because it's just a beautiful. Tristan Bernard did a phenomenal job shooting the video. It was in South Dakota, 30 below, freezing our rear end off. And if you'd have tried to plan it, I don't know if we could have ever planned it any better, and it was not planned. When I topped that hill and those 100 buffalo are there, that just happened. And little signs like that let you know you must be living right. But I salute each and every one of you. Rock and roll still alive and kicking, as long as we all doing it together. So check out Stranded. Check out the whole Breathing Fire album. It starts with Lay It On Me and ends with Rapa to Papa. And Brian Johnson co-wrote some of the songs on the record. Rapa to Papa was a song that he asked for me to record. What an honor that is for Brian to say, I'm going to send you this song, please record it. He and an English actor named Jimmy Nell wrote the song. So the whole album is just it's just a slab of rock. And you can check it out, stream it, or again, get the limited vinyl on jessejamesdupree.com. Jackal, we'll see you on the road starting next Thursday in Sandusky, Ohio. Jackal.com's got all those dates. Jeff and Chris's album coming out on Friday. Anyway, check it out. But again, 20,000 streams just in a few days. I salute you. Thank you very much. Have a great evening. Pa-pow.